It's crazy how men have to be financially stable to date a broke girl with kids.